My name is Neill, Carey, and I go to the Elgin campus. My son goes to school here, grew up Catholic. I wasn't walking with the Lord when I was younger. I tried for most of my life doing everything with my own will, with my own power, without the Lord. I was running away, but the Lord just kept saying, I'm right here, and I'm going to put these obstacles in your way. I'm going to make things difficult. You're going to see me, but you're just going to have to learn the hard way. So he gave me another chance 6 years ago. I was in an accident. That accident put me in ICU. I shouldn't be here right now. I was medevaced, and there was like a 7% chance I was going to make it. Getting through that, I knew that he wasn't done with me. I've decided to make some dramatic changes. I mean, I jumped into it. I knew that's what I wanted, to get closer to the Lord. Ever since then, my son's been going here, being introduced to a lot of the parents during the sports programs, volunteering for that, brought me closer. There's men that I work with in my industry that actually also go here. Mark Hopwood, he got me into the small groups, him and Phil Thorman, and I got really involved. Gets me a little choked up because when I gave myself to the Lord, when I committed to it, there was more obstacles, but they were easier to get through. I'm getting into a better place, a lot better place. And couldn't do that without, you know, the support of the men, reading the word and prayer. Those, the combination of those it's like a manual. You know, your vehicle has a manual, and when it's not working, you pull it out to figure out what's wrong. When your life isn't going the right way, pull out the Bible. I wish I would have known this a long time ago. Being around people that haven't seen me in a long time, I don't have to preach. I don't have to push. They just see a difference in me. They're asking, what is different about you? There's something new. So they come to me and ask me what that difference is. And that's my testimony.